because we've always been back in and around. We've never been pushed away or said we can come back. It's never been an issue. I don't know how you guys, you know, see that. We've always been around.
What kind of shape are you in?
I'm in decent shape. Now, am I in great shape to play a college game? No. But I'm in decent shape to run around with these guys, I believe.
To say that maybe the scope and the reach of this program that you can put on this kind of an event and like the charity portions of it.
There's no place like Kentucky. You know, like Dorothy said, and there's no place like home. There's no place like Kentucky. And I'll say that. There's no place like Kentucky. I mean, you guys are here. You guys understand that. You guys see a lot of programs. That game is better than this. I'm an old guy, and I'm still being interviewed. I have no game left.
Thanks, man.
All right, guys.
Walter, why do you think the fans...
Tipping, how are you doing, man? It's
I'm
been
fine.
A long time.
How are you?
I'm awesome.
You still look good.
I'm trying, man.
I'm not aging gracefully, but you're doing fine. Why do you think the fans haven't jumped up and bought a lot of tickets to this thing? Because, like you said, there's no place like Kentucky yet.
How many tickets have they sold?
They had less than half right now.
So what's that, about 13?
No, it's more like about 10.
There's a lot of colleges that can't get 10,000 players to watch their college team play. So, I mean, I think that's pretty damn good. You have 10,000 to come watch some old guys play. But I think more people come out. I think it's just getting the word out and people understand what's going on. I think a lot of people are still like, what's going on? I don't know about this. So I think there'll be a lot more people than we expect.
Play much?